cauliflower ear is a deformity of the outer ear that occurs secondary to trauma or infection or bleeding. And what happens is thick scarring occurs that obliterates the normal curves of our ear, and it just looks like a big fat glump. Once this occurs, it's difficult to rectify and requires plastic surgery, careful re-sculpting of the cartilage and resurfacing of the ear.